just don't like it when my devices are taken away. And whenever this happened, I would hit whoever did this a lot of times. And I don't want that anymore. And from now on, I'm going to be keeping my iPad with me at all times, with no exceptions, even when I'm going outside. From now on.